Breaking news. Nigerian army kills bandits and commander and 48 others in Zamfara state. The Nigerian army has said it the soldiers shot dead 4 bandit commanders and 48 other bandits in a clearance operation in Zamfara state in the north or the northwest region of the country. The army stated on Monday that it also rescued 18 persons held hostage by them in the first phase of its newly launched operation Testria Mutane to flush out the criminals. The 4 bandit top commander were Yellow, Bahi, Billy, Sunny, Belly, Melly, Dan, Kesina, and Sama Ali Barry, while the bandit leader in the area is Jumbo sustained gunshot injuries. The director of Army Public Relations, Brig General Muhammad Yerima, in a release obtained by Sarah Reporters, said that troops of 8th Division Nigerian Army operating in Zamfara state and adjoining states, they made tremendous progress in the ongoing fight against banditry and other violent crimes in the northwest. The division had earlier launched Operation Tisari Munate following the directive of the Chief of Army Staff for the division to stabilize the area in order to facilitate the return of socio-economic activities. The general officer commanding of the division, Major General Usman Yusuf, launched the first phase of operation of Tisere Mutene, which lasted from 23rd March to 2nd of April 2021 in Maradu local government area of Zamfara state. The troops successfully cleared many bandits and camps in Jaya, Kadayi, and also Bayan Rua, amongst several others. The troops successfully neutralized 48 bandits, while the bandit leader in the area, Jumbo, is sustained gunshot wound to his legs. The troops rescued 18 kidnapped victims from the bandits' enclave. Moreover, 8 AK-47 rifles and 1 G3 rifles, as well as 1 PKT and a machine gun, were recovered from the bandits. Meanwhile, the continuation with the second phase of the operation, Tisere Mutane, troops sacked several others. They sacked several others' bandit camps around Gabia and the Merie and the adjoining forest in Maru local government area of Zamfara state from 19th of April to May 3rd, 2021. The areas which were heavily infected by bandits were successfully cleared by the highly spirited troops. Key bandit leaders include Jello Mahi Bile, Kesina and Sama Ila, and Bakajin Bari, they were neutralized by the process. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Wow. We have been fooled. Nigerians have been fooled for so long now. They have been fooled for a very long time now. You can imagine. Please give us the name of the commander and pictures of these probes, because we have been hearing they have been killed. People have been killed. That the leader of Boko Haram have been captured. This, that. But the picture of these people, of this leader, is yet to be released. They don't show them. They don't show it to Nigerians. They don't show any picture. They have so much been deceived. You can imagine. the names of the bandit commander, it won't be given. In short, they don't give. The picture, we don't know, we don't see. The thing we hear, oh, they have been killed. The clinical have been killed. The soldiers have been killed. The bandit, the leader, and so on and so forth. You can imagine. I don't know, we don't know how true this is. Don't know. Fine, if truly these people, or what happened, what the headline says is true. The Nigerian army killed bandit, commander, and 48 others in Zamfara state. If truly it happens, then congratulations to the army. But if it's a lie, because we are not seeing any evidence that shows that truly this, truly the army have captured these so-called Boko Haram members and its leaders. How can we believe it? How can people know that we are saying the truth? How? We're just using faith to carry this and believe that truly this is happening. But if it happens, or if it happens, then to God be the glory. To God be the glory. Thank God. And if it doesn't happen, that it's just a mere, how will I put it? It's just a mere rumor. Then forget it.